Gorka Police Department. What seems to be your emergency?
The wild unknown. Place can eat a man alive. In time, we charted the wild unknown, but we kept the name. Place is so raw, even the Calamity couldn't cook it. Not all of it.
Somebody's gotta police this damn town. Might as well be me, the Calamity Kid.
Gotta keep a sure foot out there. So many folks lost forever in the wilds. Savage things lurking at every turn. The Calamity must have scrambled their eggs. Kid takes a last look around, cause he ain't coming back.
Oh man, what did we walk ourselves into? This needs a little bit of a backstory. I was trying to figure it out myself, but I had already tried robbing Gorka ATM earlier in the day. Had the place wired up with tripwires. Got a kill or two. Died myself, but I also shot a guy out of the party bus that drove by. And there it goes. The party bus. And checking dead bodies real quick. And I don't want any part of it. So I dip out and wait for him to get out of there and fight another day. Take my damn Yeezys back. Hop, skip, and jump right over to Altar and gear myself up. I got a job to do. So I got 30 wires set up in Gorka. I'm ready to have some fun. Good old fashioned fun. Balls of steel out there. Almost gave me a two-piece and a soda. Big balls. Whew. That's two. Between sheds back there. I did not see that. And then more footsteps. Blammo. Ah. My bitch is as a bride as one of the most epic Freshie runs ever. The Barry Sanders grenade jukes.
One pair of pants later.
Thank you.
Kablam. I could have swore there was still one in PB. So I played for it. I was waiting to hear footsteps. I never heard any in PD. But Freshie McGee shows back up. And I'm not about to let this guy pick up any guns. There are no Freshies here. Closed casket funeral.
1 minute, 37 seconds later. One eternity later.
that's someone's endgame mic. And footsteps.
Oh, internet crash. Nice. Let's go. That ends the terror for that day. Clean up the streets.
24 hours later.
So just in case this life gets crazy, I missed the kill on this guy. I was in the house looting stuff, and I heard him run around. I jumped out, blam, blam, blam. He blam, blam, blam. He dead. I'm alive. There we go.
His name was CZ14257044. Okay, well, there's at least one more person here. I just hit my tripwire with a smoke grenade on it. And now somebody's robbing the ATM over in the police station. Those two guys are probably teammates. Oh, and a third guy. Or a fourth. There's so many people here right now. And I don't have tripwires this time.
Alright, this 11th kill was a little bit of a mystery. I hit the wrong hotkey. Oopsies. After the fight took place underneath me, I think somebody went to the window and ammo room, saw me, shot me, but I killed them with one bullet. So I have one less now. I'm also looking at the window from inside with less health. So, forensically, I think it's safe to say there's a dead guy in there. Because the next kill I get's number 12 on the streak. It's been too long since I went on this massacre. I mean, protective spree. So I forget. Get the make believe. You fill in the gaps. Spot the skill issues. Any of them at all. Comment below.
On the draw, something you never seen before. You've never seen before. And I tell a motherfucker to come in my face. I got something wrong. And I got it from home. And it ain't a microphone. And I tell a motherfucker to come in my face. It's so real. How I feel. This is the way. And I want to kill. Are you straight ill? Mind if I want to cycle down the street?
My PD. Motherfucker. See, there was a dead body in here. Number 11. Got some goodies on it. Where?
Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. Hey, bro, we can talk it out.
I never used to see you make it take a low flex. I saw the else in favor, you in the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she ain't gonna bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence, you better know for mass. Quick for your hands, sir, don't go for that. But if you back a gun, you know you better run fast.
Lockdown. I'm the man up in this piece. You'll never see the light of day. Who the fuck you think you fucking with? I'm the police. I run shit here. You just live here.
Caused quite the stir here in Gorka today. Somehow survived. Bodies everywhere. 3, 4. There was one there. 5, 6, 7. 8. On the stairs. 9, 10. Uh-oh, somebody's outside now.
Why are you still here, bro?
Why you keep coming back, bro? It all started today with that guy, number 11. Now I'm at 23. Oh my god. Oof. So apparently I pulled an OJ and blacked out and don't remember number 24. Don't remember that kill. Oopsies. Put that stuff down. That's my stuff. That's Daddy Stalker's stuff. Put that stuff down, keyboard. You're killing me. Leave my city alone!
We are now cleared for takeoff.
Every time I use the bathroom, I don't know if it's because I have a long McThunder stick, or is this high water levels. But every time I sit down on that toilet, this is what happens.
When I shit,
my dick touched the water. My dick touched the water. My dick touched the water.
When I shit,
what happens?
My dick touched the water. My dick touched the water. My dick touched the water.
When I shit. So I took a poop after taking a poop all over Gorka City. And now I'm cleaning up some tripwires. About to log out for the day. But I decided to leave just one tripwire until I logged out. You picked the wrong ATM to rob, SA. Gringo estupido. Fucking got him.
Okay.
Actually, yeah, just, can I? Oh no, it's locked. Shit, that's insane. I'm just gonna wire you some money.
Fine. How much you got?
I'm max. It's like one, a little over the mil, like 1.25.
Oh my god. Jeez Louise. Oh, you're starting out.
gotta fund my grenade habit somehow.
Jesus Christ. Okay. We're just starting out. I've seen, we're pretty brand new to DayZ, so we're just learning, you know?
Yeah, there's just loot small towns and shit if you want to keep it low-key. Find access cards and, there's like the little golden keys everywhere. Those bitches sell for like 40 or 50K.
Yeah.
It's just easy money-making stuff. If you find a tier 2 or 3 or something, man, those things go for 150, 200,000. Alright man, but I'm gonna get out of here. I need to log off, so good luck.
Okay, man. See you, dude.
Yep, have a good one. Don't look down.
Yeah, fuck you, dude.
Hell yeah, Tripwire Wars.
The following Thursday.
Police Department.
911.
Cannot come to the phone right now, so if you please leave your name, number, and possibly a brief message. If you don't die, hopefully we can get back to you.
At the tone, please record your message.
And that's how I die. Are you fucking kidding me? You fucking bullshit.
You know, it's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
One debt to society later.
He's a good guy.